It's an underrated art form.
Yeah.
I think that most people just think of it as to attack somebody or just for editorial purposes, to be in a magazine, a supplement to an article. Mm-hmm. Whereas I think that it should be an art form in and of itself. They should have gallery showings of it.
Yeah, I mean, they're beautiful, so we just saw a slide.
A lot of people that I don't really care for that I draw, that's for sure, like Brezhnev. Hmm. But it doesn't mean that just because I do a caricature of somebody that I'm attacking them.
No.
It's quite an honor. If I didn't respect, like, say, somebody like Jack Nicholson, I couldn't have done that.
It's us against them. This is what nationalism does. This is what patriotism does. We're better than them. You know, on the other side, we're better than them. All this jingoism, all this nationalistic crap. We forget our humanity, as I say. And it's the ideology that only matters. And if that means that you have to break a few eggs to make an omelet, the eggs representing lives, human lives, so be it. Because, damn it, we gotta stand for that flag. Or we gotta stand for that religion. What unites the left and the right? Controlling the individual. Left wing, right wing. The whole bird stinks. It's a rotting, stinking moss. Throw it out.
Well, yeah, no, I don't. I'm not one of the artsy fartsies who believes that art is for art's sake. I think that an artist should be paid for his work, and it doesn't mean that it compromises his integrity. And I think there's a false dichotomy there.
Remember your humanity and forget the rest.